basic obedience. He does not listen to the commands at all at home. He gets very, very super excited and jumps on people and lunges at people when they come through the door. And he pulls on the leash like crazy. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Tanner, come. Tanner, come. Come. Good boy. Tanner, sit. Tanner, sit. Good. Tanner, down. Tanner, down. Tanner, down. Tanner, place. Good boy. No, come here. Place. Good boy. Good boy, Tanner. So as you can see, over the next 2 weeks, we'll be working on all the basic commands. We'll be working on that puppy energy and excitement. We'll be working on the pulling on the leash. And I look forward to giving the updates in between.
Oh, my brain. Oh, my.